हेलो, मायसेल्फ विनोद पनारा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन एलजे इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी, एंड टुडे वी डिस्कस फर्स्ट इंट्रोडक्टरी लेक्चर ऑफ BME, दैट इज बेसिक मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग. नाउ इन दिस सब्जेक्ट वी डिस्कस सम की इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ मैकेनिकल ब्रांच. So first, what is mechanical engineering? So it is oldest and broadest engineering branch, and in mechanical engineering we use physics and engineering material for design, manufacturing and application of some mechanical components. And there are various application of mechanical engineering like refrigeration and AC, turbine, pump, air compressor, etc. So all the chapter of BME, that is classified into four module, that is energy, mechanical component, engineering material and thermodynamic. So all the chapter of BME, basic mechanical engineering, that is classified into four module, that is energy, mechanical component, engineering material and thermodynamics. So now we discuss first module, that is energy. So energy, that is mainly classified into three topic: renewable energy source, non-renewable energy source and environmental problem. So there are various source of energy from which we obtain some different form of energy, different amount of energy, and this all the source of energy, that is classified into two type. First, renewable energy source, which include wind energy, solar energy, tidal energy, etc. Then this non-renewable energy source, it include fossil fuels like petrol, diesel, coal, etc. And in environmental problem, we discuss mainly two problem, that is global warming and ozone layer depletion. So this is about our first module. In second module, that is mechanical component, it is mainly classified into four subtopic. First, pump. So pump, that is a mechanical device which transfer liquid from lower level to higher level, and also it convert mechanical energy into hydraulic energy or pressure energy. So in pump topic we discuss various type of pump and their application. Second one, that is air compressor. So it is a device which increase pressure of air. So in this chapter we discuss various type of air compressor and their application. Then next one, coupling, clutch and brake. So coupling, that is a mechanical device which is used to connect two shaft. So there are various type of coupling which is used in household application and industrial application. Then clutch. So clutch, that is a device which engage or disengage driving shaft and driven shaft, and it is mainly used in automobile, and there are various type of clutch. So we discuss various type of clutch. Then brake, which is used to control or stop motion of vehicle and we discuss various type of brake in their application. And last one, transmission of motion and power. So motion and power transfer from one shaft to another shaft mainly by three drive, that is bell drive, gear drive and chain drive. So in this chapter we discuss this power transmission element. So this is about our second module. In third module, that is engineering material, so there are various type of engineering material which is used in household application and industrial application, and this all engineering material are mainly classified into two type, that is metallic material and non-metallic material. This metallic material include steel, copper, aluminium, cast iron, etc. And metallic material is also classified into two type, that is ferrous material and non-ferrous material. And this non-metallic material, which include wood, rubber, plastic, glass, ceramic, etc. So this is about our third module, that is engineering material. Then in fourth module, which is thermodynamic, so thermodynamic, that is branch of science which study how heat transfer from one place to another place, how much amount of heat transfer and what is their effect, this is thermodynamic. So in thermodynamic module there are various chapter. First, property of gas. So in property of gas we discuss various type of gas, their property, Boyle's law, Charles' law, etc. Then we discuss property of steam. So there are various type of steam, dry steam, wet steam, various type of steam. So in this chapter we discuss steam formation process and various type of calorimeter which is used for to measure quality of steam. Then we discuss heat engine. In heat engine we discuss various cycle, Otto cycle, diesel cycle which is used for petrol and diesel engine. Then we discuss Carnot cycle, then Rankine cycle. Then next one, that is steam boiler. So boiler, that is device which convert water into steam. And there are various type of boiler used in industry. So in this chapter we discuss various type of boiler. Then boiler mounting, which is used for safety of boiler. Then boiler accessories. So in this chapter we discuss this thing. Then refrigeration and AC. So in this chapter we discuss various type of refrigerator and window AC, split AC, etc. Then last one, in IC engine, IC means internal combustion engine. So in this chapter we discuss four stroke petrol, diesel, two stroke petrol, diesel, then comparison. So this is about our fourth module, that is thermodynamic. So all the chapter of BME subject, that is classified into mainly four module, first, second, third and fourth. So this is about our introductory lecture of BME. Okay, thank you.